Hi, we're One Direction.
And you're watching Freshly Squeezed.
You are.
Squeezed. You're insecure, don't know what for. You're turning heads when you walk through the door. Don't need makeup to cover up. Being the way that you are is enough.
In less than 57 words, we have been on the X Factor tour, recorded our debut single and album, and did an advert for Nintendo.
Remember, 1436 now.
There it is in 36 words.
Baby, you light up my world like nobody else. The way that you flip your head.
Debut single isn't necessarily a love song, even though the title kind of sounds like it is. It's more like kind of about maybe one of your friends, like who is quite beautiful, but she perhaps doesn't like know it. So you're just telling her.
I reckon my interpretation is that it's a girl who you fancied for a while, and she's mega hot, but she doesn't realise it. And that's what makes her hot. Yeah, like, you know that's the point behind it. And I don't know, like,
you're not head over heels like chasing after it. You're just like, look, you're hot, and you don't actually know it.
Love, you're hot. End of.
The video kind of starts off with us just, you know, hanging around on the beach, having fun, doing the usual stuff you do on the beach. And then three girl mates come onto the beach, and then we just kind of hang around with them.
Chill. And the thing is, with being in a band and being so close, you know, we are willing to share, so three was fine. But five.
We're handling the female attention pretty well, you know, what 17, 18, 19 year old guys don't love females running after them, so I think we're doing all right, boys.
Physically sprinting after it.
No, I think it's nice wherever we go, because like there's people waiting outside and stuff. Like, we've had people outside our hotels, people outside the studios and stuff. And it's just nice to have that kind of reaction from people. And I mean, there's a lot of them you recognise now as familiar faces as well.
We're like just doing what we love, and people and girls are interested. So happy days.
You don't know you're beautiful.
We've got our own tour coming at the end of the year, which we're really excited about. We're going to be going all over the country and stuff. So it's been nice to be back out on the tour again, performing to loads of people, so come and join the fun.
One thing we said when we were on the X Factor tour is just, you know, we'd really love the opportunity to get, you know, to get a chance to do our own tour, so now we have. So we're all pretty excited.
Can't wait.
Woo!
Come out and see it.